Canon Design worked very well on this project with the different entities that we had. The different departments that were going to be occupying this building came together, each had their own ideas and goals for this project. Canon Design worked with them to bring some unity to the building and ultimately bring them all together in a cohesive way.
I think they did a very good job of continuing to lead us through and say, you know, it's going to work out. This space is going to work out and it's going to be great.
This is a state-of-the-art simulation lab for anesthesia. We designed it so that it would feel like an operating room when you came in. And for simulation purposes, the more realistic something feels, the better it will work as a teaching tool. I had a surgeon come in here, and when he came in, he said he had a visceral effect feeling because it felt like a real OR. He felt like he needed to go wash his hands.
And really tried to make a home that worked well for the students, worked well for the departments, and really create a focal point that would really attract students to our program. And I think with the creation of this building, we've got a building that will now start drawing attention to the program and bring students to campus.
The Sim Lab is set up to simulate a unit in a hospital, and it looks lifelike. There are separate patient rooms where the students work. We come here all the time. We've got 24-hour access, so we come in here. We can come in any time of the day or night and study.
I feel like they were always very kind and patient with us. And to be honest, this is more beautiful than what I had imagined.
Canon was outstanding to work with. They were their passion for the project, the attention to detail, and willingness to collaborate with everybody. I mean, everybody's opinion. They entertained all of the options when met with challenges, and we worked through every one of them. They were a great leader.
Ultimately, I think this building brought a lot of people together, really ending up in an incredible building for the College of Health and Human Services and Missouri State University.